that was the annoying grandchild with like a hammer and a nail with my granddad like under his feet when he's trying to build stuff. The reason why I got into carpentry is because of the fine work to it. Every single piece of wood in this building is FSC certified. I've been working on this project for over a year now.
We're on site at 5 Broadgate, which is located in the Broadgate estate to the north of the City of London and sits on a doorstep of Liverpool Street Station. 5 Broadgate will provide 700,000 square feet of Grade A office space. This might seem surprising for a building which on the surface appears to be constructed solely of glass and stainless steel, but in fact the construction of 5 Broadgate and the fabric of it required over 1,200 cubic metres of timber. Every single wooden element has FSC certification and is thus traceable and responsibly sourced. That's 100% of the timber in the building. And I'm pleased to say that the building has achieved BREEAM Excellent.
On our larger projects, we aim to achieve FSC project certification. The additional level of assurance that this provides us underpins our sustainability goals and ensures that we meet the highest standards possible.
Timber has been used in many guises in 5 Broadgate, from ornamental, such as equitropical hardwood, to practical, such as large volumes of timber in the carcass and during the construction process, with huge quantities of MDF and plywood. Every single plank, board and panel is FSC certified.
All the companies who have taken part in this project, including ourselves, MAKE, MACE and the trade contractors, strongly believe that using responsibly sourced timber is not a novelty. It has benefits in terms of the ethical, social, environmental and economic activity.
Projects such as this are a real example around the world. The UK is a world lead when it comes to project certification, with more than half the projects to date being in the UK. So this is an example not just to UK companies, but to companies around the world that this can be done at such a great scale. The way FSC certification works, every link in the supply chain from the forest through the sawmill to the manufacturer needs to be independently audited for the chain of custody to be intact. People tend to think about FSE being an environmental label. They're not surprised that trees that are harvested might be replaced or allowed to regenerate naturally, that rare plants and animals are protected. What's less well known is the social aspect of FSE. For a forest to be FSE certified, the forest owner must use local workers, they must provide health and safety equipment, pay a decent wage, and often enhance the local community. We always encourage people to look for the logo when they're shopping. This takes it to a whole new level with the choices you can make. What's really great about this project is that Mace and British Land saw FSC not just as a nice to have, but as a must. And that again is a great example to other companies.
It's great for workers in this country, as well as the countries where the wood actually comes from. I know the timber which I'm using comes from a forest that's going to stay as a forest.